Concordia family in Elk Grove is waking up homeless after their house went up in flames.
KCRA3's Mike Lurie is at the scene with the very latest. Good morning, Mike.
Good morning, Leticia. A family of five is indeed homeless this morning after an early morning fire swept through their home. Take a look behind me. You can see some of the destruction when that fire swept through their house around 5 this morning along Gamay Way in Elk Grove. We have some video that we'd like to show you that we captured earlier this morning. You can see some of the smoke from that fire and a quick response from dozens of firefighters from Cosumnes and Sac Metro Fire Departments. The fire started in a garage and the family had to make a very quick escape. Here's a description of that escape from Battalion Chief, who was on the scene.
They had tried to get out through the front door, but they had heavy fire involvement. They ended up escaping through the rear door. Garage fully involved, got up into the attic area. All the family got out.
And we're looking at live pictures now out of one of the fire trucks. They are leaving the scene, but just beginning their investigation. Again, five people were rescued, and we also found out it wasn't one, but actually two dogs that were rescued. The family pets are all safe. The family is also safe. Unfortunately, they will have to find a new place to live tonight. Reporting live from the scene in Elk Grove, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 News.